I started writing for this shop, The Hut in YZ. It had like a shop sponsor and like a couple like rep flow shoes. I didn't have a board sponsor or anything. When Boondoggle came out, I think it was right at that time when local videos, you would put a part out online on like YouTube and people would order it from there. So it was like right at that boom.
That Boondoggle part was so good. I still watch it now.
It was Tim and two other guys that did it, but that was for sure Tim's first video.
We were all kind of filming at that time though, and everyone just kind of passed around the camera. I think a lot more people saw that Boondoggle video than I expected. I think it was because of Davis's part, probably. I think people just saw it and were psyched. Davis has always been kind of the good kid in the crew. Like, he was always killing it.
The first time I met a bunch of the dudes on Reel, Darren asked me to go on a trip from LA to Denver. So I just flew in and got picked up in the van. Some of the other dudes still were flying in, but I just remember getting in the van and it was like, Ernie was there, Pete was there, Jake was there, and just kind of being like, whoa, I'm in the van, this is nuts. I met Jake, and Jake had just dislocated his elbow, so he had this huge arm cast. First spot we went to from the airport was just some random mani pad, and we're like, fuck it, let's just get out and skate this. And I just remember Jake having this whole, like, couldn't move his elbow, and it was all casted up, and just trying to do a nose mani and slamming, and just awkwardly flailing, because he was trying to avoid falling on that, and I remember thinking that, like, that looks like it sucks so much. That first Reel trip was probably in like July of 2008. And I think I got on the team September, October of 2008. So it was just kind of like that summer. I went on another trip after that first trip. And then I was just living in Minneapolis and was maybe back in Minneapolis for like a month or something. And then they called me up. My first Reel ad was for sure a surprise. I think I remember, because it was a trick actually in Minnesota. Darren had just sent me a text, dude, it looks awesome. And I was just kind of like sent back like, is that an ad? Wait, really? No way. But I did have an ad before that. I had a Spitfire ad before that. People who I clicked with immediately were just the people who were like on all the same trips I was at first. So like I remember going on a bunch of trips with Jake and Justin for sure, and like immediately like pretty tight with them. Like I just already knew them, so it was like a little more comforting.